Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to play continue Astlibra Revision. Okay, let's go you guys. And next objective is I need to go to the cave of the skull. I need to go. Okay, let me equip with the torch. And then I think I'm going to buy let's see. Oh, I need to have the materials. A stone dagger. Bone sword. Can I or not? Let's try. Oh yeah, I cannot make it because I don't have the materials. Okay, in that case, let's see another one. Leather armor or boro. Yeah, next time yeah. I need to buy the arrow, so I'm going to this one. The arrow is not that expensive, yeah. Maybe 10. Okay, right now let's go to the cave of the skulls. Let's use the torch. Okay, bro. The spider is quite tough here. Yeah. I need to use a better weapon actually. Hey. He escaped. Break. Okay, I got the cobweb. Hey, there's a treasure chest. Let's go back to take it. Small metals. Yeah. The mining point. Oh, I don't have the pickaxe. Sadly, I don't have a pickaxe. Can I build it or not? Next time you're there. Oh. Thank you. Okay, I got cobweb. What's that new? Okay, so I can disassemble. Let's try. I cannot Okay, he escaped. Okay, the spider is hit very big. Eh? Need to be careful with the spider. He hits very big. Oh. Beautiful bones. Okay. No. I'm going to fight a boss. Okay. Okay, so that's the father. Okay. Oh, small metals. Okay, so there is a hidden path here to go to there. Now, what is this? I'm not really sure. Should I or not? Later, I will teleport back again. Mysterious Scroll of Evasion. Backstep. Raise the blue spirit above the two pedestals. Yes, the blue orb. What is that? I need to go back again. Ooh. Level up. This time I'm going to increase the attack power. Throwing knives. Key mold B. Voice. Jaya again. Hey. Refining kit. Yeah. Big. Yeah, the finding kit. I cannot go to the top. Okay, let's check. Go. I got this one. Let's try to clear on the top. Okay, ST recovery increased, boost basic power. Okay, that's really good. Okay, and then okay, cannot, yeah. Wait, I forgot. Wood and eye. Skill level up. Yeah. Okay, I got a big treasure, but I cannot open the treasure chest. Yeah. Okay, so Hey, I thought there was an enemy. Whoa. Hey, what's wrong? By the way, I cannot put it back again, yeah? I don't know what to do, yeah, it's... Maybe I'm going to use this one, Pekochira, to teleport back to the city, to the town. Cancel. So how to go back? It seems like we need to change the placement here. Okay, is it correct or not? Raise blue spirit above the two pedestals. The raging red shall pass through the water and regain blue serenity. Already? Seems like there's nothing happen. Okay, let's see. I already put the stones. level up again. Yeah. Oh. Okay, this spider. What's that new skill? Game of Yeah, the spider basically he can hit very big. Level up, what? Which one that I increase here? I think attack, yeah? Yeah, wooden pickaxe, finally! Key mold B. Nice. 11 coins. I have mastered the art of possession. Nice. Eh, why I cannot open? Is it because of the different platforming? Oh no. Why? I cannot open. Okay, sorry guys. Unfortunately, I cannot open that one. Eh, what's that? Eh. Okay, so I got the items. What's that? Yeah. The girl. Oh, so that's basically how the story will be, what must be goes. I need to go back to the town and then go to this lake and get the blue orb. Okay, so I'm going to buy the items. Reset. Goji berries, yeah. Seems like I need to buy a lot of these goji berries. Maybe 20. Okay, I think right now I can build a weapon from farming that cave. Rock hammer can? Oh yeah, I can. I think I'm going to buy this one. Eh, wait. Yeah, buy this one. Yeah. Boom. Oboro. Build. Yeah, finally I can equip this one, and then I can equip this one. Nice. And it also has wide range here, so I really like this one a lot. Okay, and then what else here? I think I'm going to buy the wooden pickaxe. Okay, let's buy 20. Oh, nice. Okay, save again. Let's talk to her. I found her father. If you can end up having to take responsibility for being too nice. No, yeah, no. Maybe you could find a beautiful bride here. And just choose to live in peace, you know? Yeah. Basically, that's correct, you know, like that girl said. It's better to live there peacefully. Okay, anyway, seems like I need to buy the torch or not. Where is my torch? Oh, only one! Okay, back again, yeah. Bye bye. Bye again, guys. I have 700 coins, so it's okay to buy. Skip, yeah. Torch. Maybe 10. 15 then. Let me try to choose to go. Let's upgrade again. I don't check. Door blocks the way. Yeah, I don't have the door, the key. Oh no no no. Okay, let's go. Oh nice. Now defeating the enemies become more easy than before. Okay. I cannot open this treasure. Unfortunately guys. Oh. Key mall B. What's that actually? Key mall A. Wow, stamina card. Wow, what's that? Let me check. Yeah. How to equip? No. Let's see. Use. Oh, nice. Wrestler, new current magic. Eh, nice. Eh, what's wrong? I don't have the bronze key. Unfortunately, I don't have the bronze key. Can I make the key or not? Okay, I'm going to try to build this one. Silver chest key. Oh, how about this? Gold chest key. Oh my god, I just know about this. Oh. Yeah, okay lah. Let's go again. The journey must go on. I think I got the new skill here, but where's that new skill? Hey. Level up. Attack again, yeah. Oh. Second win, new current magic. Why this guy jumping like that? Oh my god, I don't have the bronze key, guys. I got a lot of treasure chests, but I don't have the bronze key. Can I make it one? The bronze key? What is this here? The skill. Second win, increase invincibility duration after taking damage. I guess what is that? Yeah, I'm going to put this one here. Yeah, no. Okay, going to use the blue orb. Okay, succeed, guys. The door is open. Oh no, don't go. Okay, boss. Oh yeah, okay, so I can save on the new location eh? The okay, save data file. No, okay. And then let's use the torch. Check. Come on, boss. Okay, nice. Yo, come on. Oh. Break! Oh. Break again. Oh. Yeah. Why this boss doesn't lose? This boss doesn't die. I think I already hit so many times, but Well, I should hit his head. Yeah. Yo, finally! It's because I am great, yeah. Okay, let's go. Continue the journey, huh? Who's that? Dead for many decades. Oh, so this is the real wolf. Okay, so I got this one. Okay, let's take the power. Astrea's scales. Acquire 2 of scale pants. Okay. We can now select Libra from the menu. Yeah, let's try. Yeah, no. Okay, what is this? Eh, I'm not really sure what should I put here. How about this one? And then how about this one? Oh. Remove. Defense power. Max HP. Anti-bleeding, weight loss, use speed, good. How about this one? Experience gained. How about this one? Coin earned. Okay, let's use this one again. Grow. Thank you. Oh yeah, it's expensive, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to use it's better for me to wait, I seem lost another item. I think I have the item that can teleport to the town, but where is it? Is it? I don't know where is it here. Okay, so in that case I'm going to back oh wait, no enemies? Really no enemies? Oh, what happened? Oh, so the rule is this village is no more village in this location here. So there's no more humans. What's wrong with this world? Unfortunately, we cannot get a wife here. We cannot get a bride from that one because everything we see is no longer anymore. Basically, there's no village. I'm not really sure what happened. Thank you. Chapter 1 finished. Oh, so maybe that girl is the girl, yeah. Okay, so we arrive at the town. Okay, let's save the game. Yeah, okay guys, I think that's it. I will end this video. I will try to continue this game next time. Thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe this channel to get more interesting videos and see you next time. Bye bye guys.